children from the boyhood home of Henry Ford gather to celebrate the 79th birthday of the famous American industrialist. With his wife and son Edsel, the founder of mass production pauses to revisit the scenes of his earlier triumphs. Here, in the very machine shop where he experimented on his first horseless carriage, Mr. Ford turns the pages of history back 50 years to the original Ford car. Today, Henry Ford is doing his biggest job, building bombers for Uncle Sam.